don't think you understand the pain and hurt you done caused throughout these last days. I don't think you understand. You slayed an innocent young man and walked innocent. And you sat there through all the lies and all the lies. He wasn't even here to tell his side of the story. Shame, so I'ma tell it for him. I'ma tell it for him. Come on.
Then Mr. Zimmerman, I was only walking home and it was raining, so I thought I'd put my hoodie on. Didn't mean to look suspicious, didn't think I was a threat, but I got some things to say before I take my last breath. Then Mr. Zimmerman, I was only walking home and it was raining, so I thought I'd put my hoodie on. Didn't mean to look suspicious, didn't think I was a threat, but I got some things to say before I take my last breath. I was only 17, I was on the football team, and I was full of ambition, I had a lot of dreams. I thought I had a future, but you cut it short. You took my life, and when you took it, you had no remorse. I watched my mama cry, I watched my daddy cry, but it ain't much that I could do from up here in the sky. How could you sleep at night, knowing you wasn't right? How does your soul feel? What are your dreams like? Why such a tainted heart? Was I the cause of it? Was my attire suspicious or just my skin color? I tried to run from you, but you chased me down. So who decision should it really been to stand their ground? We never met each other, but you assumed the worst and chose to slander my name and drag it through the dirt. Wouldn't even take a stand, you sat through all the lies with no emotions on your face, never apologized. I could've made it home, yeah, that's possibly true, but would you show me where you lived if I had followed you? I was somebody's brother, I was somebody's son, but I guess that never crossed your mind before you pulled your gun. I screamed for my life, but you showed me no mercy. You could've spared me, but I guess you felt I wasn't worthy. Then Mr. Zimmerman, I just hope you understand that what you took from my family, they can't get back again. Then Mr. Zimmerman, I was only walking home and it was raining, so I thought I'd put my hoodie on. Didn't mean to look suspicious, didn't think I was a threat, but I got some things to say before I take my last breath. Then Mr. Zimmerman, I was only walking home and it was raining, so I thought I'd put my hoodie on. Didn't mean to look suspicious, didn't think I was a threat, but I got some things to say before I take my last breath.